site. Repeat. Negotiator on site.
No, stop! I can't leave her! Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're setting an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you. AP-700 android has been registered. CyberLife thanks you for your purchase.
Any closer or I'll jump!
Upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I'd kill you.
You can't kill me! I'm not alive!
I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
I don't think they'd listen to me! Chance, Daniel. If you let it slip, they'll kill you. Let the hostage go! You have no other choice!
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.